Today, our Human Medicines Committee, the CHMP, recommended a conditional marketing authorization for the first COVID-19 vaccine for the EU market. This is a significant milestone in the fight against the pandemic, and we are here today to give you some background about the assessment of this vaccine, how the vaccine works, and how we will monitor the safety of the vaccine in the coming months and years.